Hello and welcome to our channel. In this video, I will demonstrate how to get started with DESIGNrev scripting in batch mode and the interactive GUI to tackle layout analysis use models. DESIGNrev, along with all other Calibre layout viewers, use tickle-based batch commands for scripting purposes. They are a powerful resource to help designers understand their layouts and debug issues, and are suited for a variety of layout analysis use models. Let's look at a simple example to get familiar with how to call these commands. Here is a tickle script that takes in a command line argument for an input layout and outputs the associated top cell and layers. First, it uses the layoutCreate command to create a layout view on the input layout. Next, it uses the top cell command to extract the top cell of our layout view, and likewise for layers using the layerNames command. Finally, both are written to standard out, or can be changed to output to a file for further scripting purposes. We can run this script from the DESIGNrev command line and supply an input layout file to get our top cell and layer output. For a comprehensive list of commands, please refer to the DESIGNrev reference manual. DESIGNrev also allows executing tickle scripts from the GUI itself through the use of macros. A common use model of macros is to act as a wrapper for invoking other batch tools for interactive manipulation in your layout. The flow will be: from an open layout in DESIGNrev, we can invoke our macro, which makes a call to a batch tool. This is done through the tickle command exec. Afterwards, the macro writes the output directly back into our layout for analysis. Let's see an example of such a macro in action. Say we wanted to perform a DRC spacing check on selected polygons, and not on the entire layout like a standard DRC flow. We can create a tickle script that saves the selected polygon to a new layout, writes an SVRF rule deck, calls the Calibre DRC process on the new layout, and merges the results with the open layout. One way to add this tickle script as a DESIGNrev macro is to create a wb-init.tickle file within your DESIGNrev configuration directory, and then source the tickle script within that file. This wb-init.tickle file will be read in on DESIGNrev invocation for macro enablement. After doing so, we can open DESIGNrev, select the polygons we want to perform our specialized DRC on, find our macro from the macros menu, and provide some inputs to DRC for the type of run, the spacing distance, and the output layer number from the DESIGNrev shell. The macro then runs and returns our DRC results to our open layout, without ever needing to leave DESIGNrev. Examples of macros like this one can be found in the DESIGNrev reference manual. In this video, we have covered DESIGNrev scripting from the command line in the GUI, and the premise of pulling in external processes through the exec command for your layout analysis flows. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up. Or if you want to suggest a new video topic, please drop your suggestion in the comments section below. Thanks for watching.